Welcome back for episode 2 of throwing things at car windows. Last episode you guys saw we threw a Hot Wheels car. Window 1 Hot Wheels car could not break a car window. Threw it as hard as possible, just like a baseball throw, and it did not break the window. So because we didn't break it, we're going to step it up today. We're going with an alarm clock. This thing's big, it's heavy, but it's also plastic. I don't know if it has the strength that's needed to break a window. But it does have the weight, a lot more than a car, a little Hot Wheels car. So, without further ado, broken alarm clock chucked at that door window. What do you guys decide? Leave a comment below before it happens. Will this actually break the window? Holy crap! Stronger than I thought. You gotta be kidding me. All right, one last try. I missed. Ain't gonna break it. There's no way. Wow. All right, that one really surprised me, guys. We hit that window hard with this sucker several times in a row. The alarm clock actually started exploding here towards the end. Look at this. Alarm clock is junk. So, episode 2 of throwing things at car windows. Alarm clock versus window. Winner is car window again. This thing is 2-0. We've got to find something that's gonna break this window. So, let's see what we got for next episode.